funny nigga, y'all. Damn, it's hot up in here, man. Y'all, when you gonna call that super to come down there and fix this air conditioner, man?
Man, everything in here is fucked up. What you expect? We don't have no money.
Yeah, if you let a nigga get out and get money like he knew how, it wouldn't be like that. Word up.
I ain't bailing you out of jail, and I'm tired of borrowing money from people. They ain't made me wake up the baby. Shit.
You know what? I'm not getting money.
So hungry, you had to decide whether to eat or to get your lights turned back on. World up, it's how I be, man.
Nobody.
On these murderous streets.
Nobody.
What would you do to eat?
Nobody.
He's trying to get paid.
Nobody.
Roll with a stick up again. Ready to go in, you ain't lying. Son, thirsty niggas just mad, grimy upon this murderous side of this coast, young one. East New York, for the long. I'll forget mine and I hope you live long. AKA Crook, the dawn of all dawns. Out the bubbly streets, make cake, peel caps to the white meat. It's time to eat, so I creep. Call it 60 seconds while I'm on Escalade Jeep. But I love the shit, you buggers. Just be the home of jugglers, dope fiends, trendsetters, and muggers. That's my word, son. If you done broke long, niggas squished up in your new Hummer. So what can I say? This BK, a place where dreams have been broken, was not uncommon. Leave niggas frame chalked and open. So yo, dumb, who was that understanding of black that I was smoking?
Nobody.
I'm telling you, John, I'm going in.
Nobody.
And that's my word, John, it's going down.
Nobody.
Niggas are coming out the cage.
Nobody.
We be the stick up a game. Like Abel and Cain, some standing, some slain. Can't trust your brother, reason too vain. It's be the wicked east trying to make ends meet. Mission dodge the beast, results ramen noodle feast. The system created me, now they want me to cease. Cause living in abandoned buildings ain't no rent or lease. But for some of us, that's home, so there ain't no peace.
No.
When I'm hooked on you, then I realize a nigga from that dance style, nigga please.
Rapping these streets really makes a nigga think. It's like living on the third rail, about as quick as a blink. Selling cats to loved ones, incarcerated, surrounded by steel sinks. It was them I remember pushing all the weight, wearing minks. Or my nigga who been laid 6 feet to rest, who brought me in the game. Now all I can think about is his hands laid upon his chest.